Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my page. My name is Claire. Thanks for choosing my yoga sculpt today. I'll invite you to grab a couple sets of weights. If you want to grab a light set and then maybe one heavier weight. I encourage you to challenge yourself, but also listen to your body, take it at your own pace. These are just options. You never have to use weights. Let's get started in child's pose. Bring your big toes to touch, knees come wide, and let's have some fun. Right, begin to settle into your space and start child's pose. Bring your big toes to touch. Knees come wide or whatever feels good. Let your arms come all the way up in front of you. Let your forehead grace your mat and maybe rock side to side. And really let your torso hang heavy between your thighs. Let your belly drop low. Take a big breath in through your nose. Audible exhale out your mouth. Let's do that one more time. Inhale through your nose. Deep audible exhale out your mouth. Let even more air go at the end. On your next inhale, rise up to seal pose. Keep your knees nice and wide. Click your heels towards your tailbone and pull your shoulders down and back as you lift your chest. Breath in. Exhale, active child's pose. Sink it down and back. Two more. Inhale, seal pose. Shift forward. Squeeze your navel up and in as you lengthen up. Exhale, active child's pose. One more. Inhale, hold here. How long can you get through the crown of your head? Pull your shoulders down. Deep breath in. Exhale, active child's pose. Inhale, rise up to tabletop. Stack your shoulders over your wrists, hips over your knees. Take any organic movement or sway you need here to start. Awesome. Come back to that neutral spine. Extend your right heel back. Flex your right pinky toe down. Reach your left palm forward. Find all that length in opposition. Then we're going to slowly tap your left pinky and your right big toe to down to the earth. Inhale, lift. Knee to elbow, crunch. Inhale, lengthen. Tap. Lift. Crunch. Lengthen. Tap. Lift. And crunch. Move at your own pace right here. Use control when you lower your finger and your toe. Press through that right palm every time you hollow it out. Just four, three, two, last one. And this time, extend it out and just take pulses up. Pulse, pulse. Flex your toes down. Squeeze your right glute in. Just four, last three, final two. Hold it up in one. Pinch your left palm down. Spin onto your left shin. A modified side plank, right palm high. And reach your right palm forward, right heel lifts, crunching it in. Exhale, crunch, extend, crunch, extend. Nice. Feel that right side body crunch. Continue to press through your left palm. Yes, four, three, two. We're going to hold it in and pulse. Pulse just for four. Two, listen carefully in one. Inhale, extend. Exhale, come back to center. Keep that right heel lifted. I know. One more exercise. This time your left forearm comes down, parallel to the top. Right palm comes down. Square your hips. Actually have a slight open for your right hip. So it's lift. Knee to tricep, lift. Tap it down. Lift. Pull it in. Extend. And tap. Lift. Squeeze. Lift, tap, lift, crunch, lift, and tap. Keep pressing into that left forearm, avoid sinking down. Squeeze through that right glute. I know it should be burning. You got it. Eight, last six, four, two. Hold it in on this one. Hold and pulse, pulse. Keep pressing through that left forearm. Four, three, two, hold it in, extend and bend, extend and bend, just for four, last three, woo, two, last one, nice, come back to both palms, right knee can finally come down, take any movement you need here, awesome, we're going to switch it out to that left side, I'm going to flop around so we can show you here, this time your left heel will extend. Right palm forward, right thumb face up, tilt your left hip down, take a breath in, exhale, lower right toe, right left toe, right, inhale, lift, crunch, set your left toes down and your right pinky toe. Then see how long you can get. Tap, lift, crunch, extend, tap, lift, crunch, extend. Just for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold it up in 2. Hold it up in 1 and pulse. Pulse. Press through your left palm. Lengthen your chest forward for 4. Last 3. Final 2. Last 1. Right palm comes down. Spin onto your right shin. Modify a side plank. Left palm high. Lift that right leg. Left palm forward and down. Breath in to lengthen. Exhale, crunch. Reach and crunch. Get it. Get through that left side body right here. Maybe connect. Just for 4, 3. Last 2. Holding it on this one. And pulse. Pulse. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Left heel stays lifted. Just come back squared around. This time your right forearm comes down. Parallel to the top. Left palm down. It's lift. Crunch. Lift. Tap. Lift, crunch, lift, tap, lift, squeeze. Nice, you can have a slight opening into your left hip. Squeeze that left glute in. You've got it. 8, 6, 4, 2. Hold it in on this last one. Hold and pulse, pulse, pulse. Just for 4, 3, 2, pause in 1, extend and bend, extend and bend. Just 4 more, 4, last 3, final 2, last 1. Come back to your palms, left knee can come down, shake it up, move your torso, give your shoulders a little break. Ooh, tuck your toes, take a breath in, exhale, hovering tabletop, hover your knees just an inch or two away from your mat. Press through your palms, separate through your shoulder blades. We're gonna take knee taps. Tap, 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 tap. Keep your hips low. Gaze at the top of your mat. You've got it. Not here long, just 4, 3, 2. Hold your hover tabletop in 1. Hold, you've got it. For 4, 3, down dog in 2. Down dog in 1. Ooh. Big breath in, deep breath out. Awesome. Nice, soften your knees, lift your hip tips up and back, feel that length through your spine and the crown of your head. Awesome, inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, ragdoll step to the top of your mat. Let your feet be hip distance, bend your knees. Grace your belly over your thighs. Maybe take a little rock. A lot. Release your grip. You can toe heel your feet to touch or whatever feels good. Gently rise up one vertebra at a time. You can take that little massage of your shoulders. Beautiful. Inhale, mountain pose. Lift up. Soften your shoulders. Press through the edges of your feet. Then start to ground through your toes and your heels. Find a little lift in the arches. Soften your shoulders, lift through your fingers. Breath in. Exhale, half moon up and over to the right. You can take that steeple mudra grip or grab for your left wrist. Do what feels good. Inhale, center. Exhale, half moon to the left. Soften again through your shoulders, lengthen through your neck. Inhale, center. Exhale, chair, airplane arms. Sink down and back. Shift the weight into your heels. Squeeze your navel up and in. Got it. Lighten through your toes. See if you can get a little deeper. Inhale, mountain pose. Optional back bend at the top. Exhale, forward fold. Soften your knees. Come down. Inhale, half lift. Pull your chest forward. Think about a cow pose. So you're lifting your heart up, your tailbone up. Squeeze your navel in. Deep breath in. Exhale, high plank. High plank pose. Pause here. Press through your palms. How long can you get through the backside of your body? Kind of draw your heels back, your tailbone back, but then reach your heart forward. Hover that right heel. It's lift, tap, lower. Left foot lifts, tap, lengthen, lower. Lift, squeeze it in, lengthen, lower. You've got it. Stay with it just for four. Three. Last two. Last one. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, down dog. Inhale your right leg high. Feel free to open up your hip, take some circles. Press your left heel down and then shove your mat forward. Inhale. Exhale, low lunge. Step it through. Inhale, one leg, half lift. Option to spider tip your fingers. Flex your left toe down, soften through your right knee to lift up through your heart. Breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, reset that spine. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise. Exhale, half moon up and over to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, chair, airplane arms, find a little more depth. Inhale, mountain pose, optional back bend. Exhale, forward fold, squeeze your navel up and in. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, high plank, then pause. That left palm stays down. Side plank, so left palm down, right palm high. You can stay here. If we need to come down to that bottom knee, feel free. We're gonna add a crunch. Reach your right palm forward, right heel lifts. It's crunch, extend. Same thing in our high plank, but this time we're adding that key to balance, that stabilization of your core. You've got it. Stay with it. Breathe as you squeeze in. Breathe out to crunch. Shh. Just for four. Three. We're gonna hold it two. Hold it everything out to extend in one. Maybe right palm lifts, inhale. Exhale, high plank to downward facing dog. If you're craving a chaturanga anywhere, feel free to take it. Inhale your left leg high. Again, scorpion tail if you want. Try to keep your shoulders square. Just open up from that left hip. Inhale, re-extend. Imagine you're gonna shove your left heel on your ceiling. Breath in. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, one leg, half lift. Launch forward. For your one leg half lift, we're gonna come back to this quite a bit. Make sure your shoulders, your hips, and heel try to stay in one line. Soften your knee. If you wanna add a challenge, hands to your heart. Breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift, reset. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, half moon to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, to the left. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, chair, airplane arms. Pause this time. We're gonna add a tricep kick back. Extend, in and back. In and back. Squeeze it in and back. Hug your navel up and in. I want your torso to be pretty flat, so your chest is reaching towards the top of your mat, hips back. Just for eight, last seven, six, final five, last four, three, two, one. Inhale, mountain pose, optional back bend. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, high plank. This time your right palm is your foundation. Side plank, right palm down, left palm high. Reach your left palm forward, left heel lifts. Take a breath in. Crunch, extend. Crunch, extend. Squeeze. Tilt your top hip towards the side you're facing. You've got it. Just eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, full extension in one. Maybe lift that top hip a little higher. Inhale. Exhale, high plank to downward facing dog. Woohoo, big breath in. Deep breath out. Let's move on. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Shift as far forward as you can. Hollow your belly. Inhale, extend. Exhale, low lunge. Left palm down. Right palm forward, adding a little toe tap. Here we go. It's tap, tap, shh, shh. Stay low in that right leg. Stay flat in your back. You've got it for 8, 7, last 6, final 5, 4, just 3, last 2, last 1. Give your right leg a little break. Let's take a modified pyramid. Sit high on the ball of your back foot. Avoid locking out your right knee. Soften your right knee. Then lift your chest to lengthen. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Beautiful. Bend your right knee. Inhale, crescent. Reach up. Tilt your left hip forward, right hip back. Then knit your ribs in. Try to get a little lower through your bottom half, but lifted and strong through your top half. Hands to your heart center. Double lunge. Hover that left knee towards the earth. You can keep your hands at your heart. Maybe move them to your hips. It's a step in, back, in, back, in, back. So it's like a short to a long lunge. How did I know that left leg's burning? You got it. Just 4. Last 3, 2, last 1. Hold, pulse it up. Pulse. Use your core to squeeze and take a little weight out of that front leg. Just 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, star. Exhale, horse squat. Sing down and low. I'll face you. And take some shoulder dips, whatever you need. Alright, let's take a little rock side to side. Lift your toes, come onto your heels. Yes. Stay low. Lift through your chest. You've got it. Just 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to center. 2. Back to center. And 1. It's a half to a full. So half, lower, full. Half lift. Lower, full. Lower, full. Let's add the arms. Lower, full. Out. So half. Lower, full. Half. Lower, full. Half. Lower, full. You've got it. Just for 4, 3. Last 2. Hold it down on this one. Just halves. Half. Half. Just 4. Final 3. Squeeze everything in for 2 and 1. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior. 2. Back to the front. Pigeon toe that back toe in. Fire up. Press through the edge of your back foot. It'll be your left foot. Squeeze your shoulder blades in towards your spine. Inhale, reverse warrior. Right palm up and back. Deep breath in. Exhale, low lunge. Right palm, right foot stays planted. Inhale, one leg, half lift. You've got it. Take a breath in. It's Shiva. Lift, knee to nose. Lengthen. Shiva. Lift. Nose. Lengthen. So behind the knee. Lengthen to your nose. Knee. Lengthen. Nose. Always keep a soft bend in your right knee. If you want to add a challenge, hands to your heart. Lower. Left. Center. Lower. Center. Just for 4. Last 3, 2. Last 1. Inhale, extend. Exhale, high plank pose. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower halfway. Hug your elbows in. You can stay press up or inhale, upward facing dog. Woo. Exhale, down dog. You've got it. Other side. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Thrust your chest forward. Press through your palms. Inhale, extend. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, reach that left palm forward. Toe tap. It's tap. 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 Keep a long spine. Get that pizza tap. Tap. Ooh. Really lengthen that left palm forward. Step your right toes further back. Just 4, 3, last 2, last 1. Inhale, extend, modified pyramid. Strength of that left leg. Ooh. The stretch in the back of your leg will come from the length of your spine. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, hold. Oh. front knee. Inhale, press and pose. Oh, and wide here. Reach your arms up overhead. Come high onto the ball of your back foot. Tuck your tailbone under. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Take a breath in. Exhale, double lunge. Remember here, hover that right knee. You can keep your hands to your heart or at your hips. It's in and back. In, back, in, back. Woo! Get that burn. That burn is where that change is gonna happen. Just 4, 3, 2. Let's step it back on this one and pulse, pulse, pulse. You've got it. Just 4. Last 3. Final 2. Star pose and 1. Inhale. Exhale, 4. Squatting down and low. Let's take a few little sways. Let the legs go. You've got it. Roll your shoulders back. Nice. We're going to add a punch. Those lower punch. 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 Spin onto the ball. Whatever foot is punching. Yes. Get low in the middle. Get that heart rate up. You've got it. 8. Last 7. 6. Final 5, 4, whoo, 3, last 2, last 1, inhale, star pose, exhale, warrior 2, left toes face forward, spiral your right inner thigh in, lift your left hip up, then get a little lower in your legs, inhale, reverse warrior, first lift up and back, inhale, exhale, low lunge. We have that Shiva plus knee to nose. Inhale, one leg, half lift. You can always have your hands on an object or spider tip. It's lift, Shiva, lift, knee to nose. Lengthen, crouch, lengthen, crunch. Keep a long spine. Keep breathing. Woo! Just for 4, 3. 2, last 1, extend, inhale, exhale, low lunge, high plank pose, inhale, shift forward, listen carefully, 5 chaturanga push-ups, lower, lift, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale, high plank, exhale, down dog, big breath in, deep breath out, inhale, gaze forward, exhale, walk or float to the top. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. All right, rise up. Separate your feet hip distance apart. Come down to a chair squat. Hands can be to your heart. We're going to add our right toe out. Tap, 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 tap. If you want to add the core, knee to elbow. Here we go. It's pull it in. In, 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 in. Just 4. Last 3, hold it up, in 2, hold it up right here, hold it up. Now that right toe down, lift, just 4, 3, 2, stay low in that left leg, and 1, woo, switch it out, over to that right leg, left toes tap, out, out, stay or get that core in it, pull and twist, squeeze your navel in, lift your chest, lower in your legs. 4, 3, hold it in 2, hold it in 1, hold it in, toe taps, down, lift, down, strong lift up, lower, lift, 2 more, 2, 1, woo, lift it up, grab your weights, whatever size you want right here, roll out your shoulders, give your back a little break. Nice. Now we're going to take 2 flies and a lift. So it's fly, fly, lift it up, down, fly, fly, lift it up, down. Give your back a little break because we've been lowering a lot. Lift and lower. Squeeze, squeeze, lift and down. Squeeze, squeeze. lift and down. Keep going. Pull. Lower. Pull. Lower. Lift. Down. Squeeze the tops of your shoulder blades. Avoid crunching your shoulders into your ears. Lengthen your neck. Just for 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Plant your weights. High plank pose. High plank. Add a little mountain climber. Here we go. It's in. In. Woo. Just 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This time, left palm plants. Right palm high. Side plank. Now your feet can be one in front of the other. Stacked. Or left knee down. 3-point stop. Center. Under. Center. Lift. Center. Reach under. Center. Left. Chest. Under. Center. Left. Nice. Your core is using that stabilizing muscle, those stabilizing muscles, to stay lifted. Whatever. Such a hard sentence. Just for 4, 3. Give me 1 more. 2 and 1. Hold it up on this one. Maybe lift that top leg. For 3, 2, 1. High plank. Inhale. Exhale. Down dog. Inhale. Right leg high. Exhale. Knee to nose. Inhale. Extend. Exhale. Low lunge. Inhale. One leg half lift. And you're gonna row with that same thing. Tricep kick back, center, step it back. Row, kick back, center, lower. Row, kick back, center, lower. Row, kick it back, center, lower. Try to keep your shoulders level to your mat. You've got it. 4, 3, 2. So you can give me one more right here. 1, step it all the way back. Give that right leg a little break. Woo. Pick up your weights. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, double lunge. We're going to add that same stepping in of that back foot. You can. It's in, back, stay, or weights overhead. You've got it. In, back. Just 4, 3, 2. Hold it back on 1. Just 8 military press. Lower, lift. 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2. Last one. Inhale, star. Oh my gosh. Exhale, horse squat. Same thing, shoulder press, half, half, lower, full, lower, half, lower, full, lower, half. You've got it, half, lower, full, half, woo, full. Give me 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior 2, right palm forward. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. Come onto that right leg. 1 leg, half lift. We're gonna add a deadlift. You can have your weights or not. Slowly, reach your chest forward. Use your core, lift up, maybe add a reverse row. Come down, weights can come just to your right shin. Lift up, squeeze, reverse row. You can always set your left foot down and just do those standard deadlifts. Row. Lower down. Row. Keep with it. Now, it doesn't matter how low you can get your chest. Keep your flat spine. Hips level. Squeeze at the top. Just for 4. Woo. 3, 2. Come all the way up in 1. I have no balance today. That's okay. We're going to take bicep curl. Switch. Switch. Pull it in. In. Ooh. Lift your chest. Tuck your tailbone under just for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your weights overhead. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, high plank. That right palm comes down. Left palm high. Now I'm going to show you from the backside. The weight will come in your left palm. Lift to your chest. Reach under. Chest. Lift. Chest. Reach under. Chest. Notice how far I'm getting that weight underneath towards the opposite side of my mat. Pull it through. Chest. Lift. Chest. Through. Chest. Lift. Chest. Through. Just for 4. Last 3. Final 2. Hold it up on this one. Maybe lift that top leg. For 3, 2, 1. High plank pose. Inhale. Exhale, down dog. Move. Come back to your breath. Tiny 2. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Draw your heels down. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, extend. Exhale, low lunge. Same thing on this side. So right knee tucks. You'll add that row with your left palm. Kick back. Back to center. Step back. Pull. Extend. Pull. Step it back. Pull it in. Extend. Pull it in. Step it back. Keep really narrow through your left arm. Left shoulder down. Woo! Not easy. You got it. Think about driving your elbow up and back. Nice. Just for 3. Last 2. Give me 1 more. Step it all the way back. Straight through that left leg. Ooh. Bend through your left knee. Pick up your weights. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, double lunge. Nice. Weights can come to your chest or 1 more time overhead. Narrow to long. In, back. In, back. Avoid dumping into your low back. If it hurts, bring your weights to your chest or your shoulders. Just 3. Last 2. Last 1. Hold it back on this one. Hold. 8 militaries. Lift. Lower. 7. 6. Just squat. Get a little lower than that right knee. 4. 3. Just 2. Inhale, star. Exhale, horse. Nice. We're going to add a lateral lunge or a lateral lift. Half and full. Horse squat. So it's half, lower, full, lower. Halfway up, lower, full, lower. Halfway up, lower, full, lower. Think about just even a quarter lift. Doesn't have to be far. You're going to need 2 different muscles when you take that half. Lift, lower. 4 more. Just 4. 3, 2. Last 1. Inhale, star. Exhale, warrior 2. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. 1 leg half lift into our deadlifts. So square your hips, soften your left knee. Rise all the way up using your driving down. That left leg to lift. Lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. Stronger you get through that right leg, the more stable you're gonna be. Really extend back, reach your chest forward. You should feel it in your left hamstring. You've got it. Use your breath to keep you motivated. Maybe add the upright row. I don't know if I said that. Just 3. All the way up. And 2. Give me 1 more. I don't want to. You don't want to, but we can. Last 1. Come all the way up. Ooh, shake it out. Bend your knees, set your weights down. Nice. Let's take a big mountain pose. Exhale, half moon to the right. Oh. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale, just back bend. Nuvatasana. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, high plank pose. My hands can be Y or hero. We're gonna take a mountain climber, in, push up, back, pull, pull, push up, lift. Narrow or wide? I like them wide. Take whatever you need. You could always come down to your knees in that push up. Just pull, pull, down, push it up. But keep everything in there. Give it a try. Long neck. Use your core to take some weight out of your shoulders. Four, three, just two. Come down to your knees in one. Shake it out. Oh, I never grab a towel. Doesn't make any sense. All right, take your weights. Shake out your arms. We're gonna get a little arm insert in there. Bring your weights to your arms. It's a half plus a full bicep curl. So it's half, lift, full, lift, half, lift, full, lift, half, lift, full, lift, half, lift, full. Use control rather than momentum. That half allows you to get a little more control. Squeeze your biceps. Nice, just for four, three, two, one more half. One, now lift it up, military press, not here long. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Avoid duck butt, avoid sticking your butt out. Squeeze your tailbone down. Always not shoot it one at a time. Nice, just for four, last three, two, last one, come back to center. It's out, lift, out, close, out, shoulder press, out, chest press in, out, lift, out, in. This is it. Four, three, two, hold it out right here, pulse it up, pulse, pulse, just for four, three, two, one. Hey, shake it out. We're gonna get into a little booty, just to give our arms a break. Weight will come behind that right knee and calf. You could come down to your forearms. We will be there in a bit, so option for palms or forearms. Here we go. Add that donkey kick. It's lift, lower, lift, lower. Exhale, exhale. Use control to stop your knee right at the left one. Belly, hug your belly button into your spine. Press through your palms. Just four, three, two. Last one. Hold it up and pulse, pulse, pulse. Lift through your chest. Gaze at the top of your mat. Four, just three. Last two. Other side in one. Switch it out. Weight comes behind your left calf and thigh. Sweaty as me, you have to squeeze that weight. Lift, lower, and lower. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Exhale. Think about squeezing your heel into your glute. Lift. Then tilt that left hip down. Press through your palms. Separate your shoulders a little more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold it up in two. Hold it up in one. Pulse, pulse, pulse. You can just for four, three, two, one. Set that weight down. Amazing work. All right. If you just finished the left side, then we're going to come down to your right forearm, right booty to the mat. We're gonna work that right side with a clamshell. Here we go, looks like, never tried it in white shorts. Here we go, lift, extend, bend, and lower. Lift, extend, bend, lower. Woo, hopefully I don't have to cut these out. Extend, bend, and lower. Lift, extend, bend, lower. Now you're working that right glute and through your right right side body. Just four, three, last two. Can we hold it up on this one? Hold it up, extend, and then point and flex. Point left toes, flex, just for four. Last three, two, last one, ha. That's burning, let's switch it out. Left side is on your mat, left forearm parallel to the top. Clamshells, it's an open and a close, so it's open, extend, bend, down, open, extend, bend, down. Make sure your forearm is pretty far out in front of you, so it's right under your shoulder blade. Extend, bend, lower, just four, three, two, hold it up on this one, point and flex, point, flex, for four, three, two, one. I am dying on that one. Ah. Woo. Amazing work. Cool. We're going to come to our forearms. Forearms down. If you're a yogi, this is dolphin pose. Forearms down. You can clasp or keep an 11. Lift your hips. Walk your toes in. Let's get that right leg up. Flex your right pinky toe down, then just pulse that heel. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Gaze between your forearms. Tilt your right hip down. Think about spiraling your right inner thigh in and up. For eight, seven, six, final five, four, three, last two, last one. Come down to your knees. Give your arms a break, palms behind you, palms face up. Roll out your shoulders. We have two glutes. Let that side go. Let's kill it on the other side. Forearms down, dolphin pose. Tap your toes, lift your hips. Lock your feet in, left toes high. Let's start to pull it out. Pulse, pulse. Press through your forearms. Yes. Lengthen your hip tips up. You got it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now let's take puppy pose. Walk your arms all the way in front of you. Hips are over your knees. Flutter forward. Lift, center, chest. So it's like a switch. When it comes to your chest, switch it out. Inhale, star. Exhale, lateral lunge into your right leg. Nice. That weight will come into your left palm this time. Just like we did. You're going to lower, lunge to row. Weight comes up. Curtsy lunge overhead. So it's the same type of thing. Lower down, lateral lunge. Pull it in, chest, curtsy, back. Lateral lunge, center. Curtsy, lateral lunge, move slow. If you can take it without getting that right foot down at all, give it a challenge. Try to keep your hips square every time you come into that curtsy. Nice, just three more. Last two. Hold your curtsy on this last one. Hold your curtsy. Weight overhead, it's a half plus a full. Half, lower, full, lower. Half, lower, full. Maybe tap that right knee down. I know it's burning, I'm with you. Nice, just four, three, two. Last one, inhale, star. Exhale. Full pivot plant, meet me at the top. Let's tap it out right here. Little jump ropes. Jump ropes or maybe heels. Woo. Give your legs a little jiggle, a little break. Let's move to butt kickers. Pull it in. Pull it in. Option, add those arms. Up, out. Up, out. Up. Out. Press your knees down. Get those heels into the glutes. Woo! Final stretch. Just four, three, two. Last one. Woo! Shake it out. Bend down. Grab that weight. This time your left knee comes back. The left knee back. I'm going to turn around. Face you guys. Again, Arnold press. So it's a bicep curl. Bicep. Switch to lift, back to chest, lower. Bicep, switch up, center and lower. Squeeze it in, flush your knuckles. Avoid letting your wrists flop. Ah, you've got it. Just four, three, two. Last one, inhale, star. Exhale, lateral lunge into your left leg, your left leg. Weight will come into your right arm. So it's lower. Now get your booty low, lift your chest. Hold your chest, curtsy, lift up, center. So it's that same type of Arnold press, but this time it's a row, lift up, center. Down, pull it in, lift it up. Down, lift, up. Woo! Can you get a little lower and back further into that right left glute every time you take that lateral lunge? Words are getting harder and harder the longer we go. So push yourself right here. Just four, three, two. Hold your curtsy in one. Half plus full. Half, tap. Full, tap, 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 full, tap, just four, three, half, two, last one, inhale, star, exhale, pull, pivot, plant, face the top, drop your weights, shake out your legs, inhale, mountain, exhale, forward, fold, inhale, half lift, exhale, high plank. We're going to add one more round of mountain climbers. In. Or pick it up. Just 8 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Down dog in 2. Down dog. dog in one. Inhale, biggest exhale. Come down to your knees, cowl off. Woo! All right, we just have a little belly up core. We've been working the core so much. So know this is the last push. You can do this. Feet hip distance, plant your feet. We're gonna reach out and in. So it's out for two, in for two, out, two, in, two. Guide your chin away from your chest. In for two. Keep rolling your inner thighs, in and down. Out, two, in, two, out, two, in. Move to singles, out and in, out and in. Just eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Tabletop your legs, hands behind your head. Now it's just tap, center, tap. Heels can tap your mat as long as your back doesn't lift too far away from the earth. Chin away from your chest, try to lift your shoulders. Now your arms are just there for a little support, not holding your neck up. Awesome. We're gonna move to yogi bicycles in four, three, two. Yogi bicycles right here. So it's twist, 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 twist. Lift your opposite shoulder away from the mat. I know it's burning. Eight, just seven, six, final five. Hold to one side in four, three, hold to one side in one. That opposite leg comes in and back. In, extend. In, extend. Woo! Lift your right shoulder, the opposite shoulder. Just for three. Other side in two. Other side in one. Switch it out. Here you go. Extend. Pull it in. Extend. Can you lift your shoulders a little more? Yes, you can. Woo! Nice. Just for four. Three. Stretch and one full body stretch just for a moment. Oh, hands come to your side, legs up the wall. Now it's two lowers, so it's lower, lift, lower, lift, hip lift, slow lower down. Use control. Tap, lift, hip lift, use control, lower slower than you want. Oh, woo! Got it. Lift, lower slow. Tap. Lift, slow roll down. Stay with me. We're in the last stretch. Just four, three, two. Cherry pickers is our last move right here. Lift it up. It's reach, reach, side to side. Woo! Avoid sway, shoulders lift. Nice. We're gonna reach straight for the toes. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Straight up in two, straight up in one. Just lift, lift. This is it. Eight, seven, six. Now not loud. Five, four, three, two. Hold it up in one. Hold. You can for four, three, two. Full body stretch in one. Ha! We made it. Big breath in. Deep breath out. Point your toes. Reach up and back. Nice. Plant your feet. Option to stay or lift your hips. Take a little bridge pose. Ooh. Nice. I love to Supta Baddha Konasana. Soldier your feet together, knees wide. Take whatever you need right here. Awesome work. Thank you so very much. Thank you for letting me be your guide. My name is Claire. I am sure you killed that. I know it was sweaty and brutal, so thank you for sticking with me till the end. If you want notifications for when I post a new workout, please click subscribe here, and you'll be notified for when I do. But as always, thank you for just being. Have a beautiful day. Namaste.